Hyderabad, July 4, director Krish, who is supposed to wind up the filming of his upcoming mythology-based movie, Hari Hara Veera Mallu, will soon start his web series. As Pawan Kalyan is busy working on the political front, he seems to be too busy to shoot for Hari Hara Veera Mallu right now. Director Krish, who intends to take up his next in the meantime, is all set to produce a web series that is women-centered. It is reported that the main character and focus of the plot in this television series is a prostitute. In his critically acclaimed movie Vedam, Krish briefly touched on the subject of prostitutes. Anushka gave her all to that film, and Saroja is still a popular character. Krish intends to write a story about a prostitute and all her challenges. Despite the fact that there are several films and television shows like this, Krish's unique touch is expected to elevate this subject to a whole new level. If everything goes well, the filming of the web series will begin soon. Additionally, Krish hopes that Hari Hara Veera Mallu resumes production so that Pawan Kalyan can play the part before he becomes more focused on his political career. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to channel and click on bell for more daily videos.